every parent's worst nightmare.
Shut up! I hate you! I hate you!
Kids completely out of control.
Look, I'm skating! I'm skating!
It's time to call Nanny 911. We've gathered a team of world-class nannies to help families in crisis. Parents of America, help is on the way. Tonight.
Mom, I need another energy drink.
This 8-year-old son of a single parent just won't behave.
Wir müssen die Juden erschlagen.
And Nanny Stella is selected to set him straight.
It's time for Nanny Stella to show Eric Cartman his ways are not going to be tolerated anymore. To change your life?
Well, yeah.
And you're feeling like I have no right to come in and tell you how to live.
Yeah, I guess so.
See this? You have to take the time to talk to your children about their feelings. What else are you feeling, Eric?
Well, I'm feeling confused because I don't understand why you became a nanny.
Me? Well, because I love children, like you.
Right, but if you love children so much, how come you're not a mommy?
Oh, I just never had kids.
Why not?
It just didn't happen.
You're sterile, is that it? No, that's too convenient of an excuse. The truth is, nobody ever wanted to have babies with you. Isn't that it? Always the mom's maid, never the mom? It must be hard on you, knowing that the years are ticking away, your friends all getting married, and all the while your uterus slowly shriveling away, drying up, becoming totally worthless.
Why, you little bastard! How dare you!
Eric Naughty!
What kind of monster would...
Yes, let the anger come. Strike me down while you can. But it won't make your dried-up ovaries any more fertile.
That's it! I'm not doing this!
Oh, but we really need some help!
Find yourself another nanny! Television show!
Coming up next, it's Super Nanny! Where other nannies fail, Nanny Jo comes through.
This child's behavior is totally unacceptable. But there's no child too tough for Super Nanny. In just 3 days' time, you're going to see a new Eric Cartman.
I'm afraid Super Nanny is in a deep state of mental psychosis.
What do you mean?
I mean she spends most of her time sobbing and eating her own excrement.
From hell! It's from hell!